Nature, we made it. So let's check out some of the cool stuff that we can see today and clear my head to get ready for a busy, busy week. Well, this is the part of the adventure I've been looking for. And yeah, I had to get out my reader so I could actually read the map. You know what? Growing up, it's full of surprises. What can I say? Yeah. So anyway, where we're at right now, we're at the Y. What's a Y? Y. We're literally at the point where the holler splits. So, one way looks kind of dark and spooky, and the other way looks wider and thicker. Yeah, those are my nature adjectives for today. So anyway, let me show you. Dark and spooky. The point. Wider, flatter. Dark and spooky. The walls are closing in. Big old branch break. Something's in the creek, making a racket. There were no cars. Well, we'll figure it out, right? Onward. So this bad boy is what we call a slump rock. So that's eventually what's going to happen to the other one we just saw. And where it came from? Somewhere way up there. But that's what nature does, and that's why you have to be careful.
But it's super cool.
It's just massive. Wow. All right. Cool. Find a way down. nature. Jeez. Oh, shit. There are literally no footprints back here. I saw one set of boots, fresh, but they're gone. Or hiding in a cave. Cheers. Thank you.
What a great day for nature.
Do you ever get that feeling you're being watched? Like the creepy crawly heebie jeebies. Yeah.